Are you a planner? You know what I mean? Do you plan things a lot? I'm terrible. I'm a planner. I have to have things planned. I have to know what's going on. I don't like the unknown too much. What's the saying? You want to make God laugh? Tell him your plans. Because life is what happens while you're making plans. Right? Life happens. It just unfolds and it surprises you. And as I was reading the gospel and thinking of this gospel and the gospel of the Annunciation, you have that sense in which Mary and Elizabeth were not planning for this. This is not what they expected. I mean, Elizabeth never expected to be pregnant. And while Mary may have had some thoughts of being pregnant at some point in her life, she certainly didn't have what she experienced in mind. She didn't expect to be pregnant and virginal at the same time. How does this happen? So that kind of perspective made them a unique couple. And so Mary, it says, runs in haste. She runs in haste to meet Elizabeth. And I had that thought, well, why did she do this? I mean, it's a 90-mile trip. She didn't run the whole way. Why did she do this? Because it's like eager to find someone I can talk to. What was it like for you? I want to tell you what my experience, what's going on. So these two women are sitting there, and you have this sense of these two women who are very pregnant and very much consumed with the idea and the fact that their plans have been altered. This is not what I planned for. I don't really understand it, but I'm willing to carry out God's will as best I can. It's a powerful perspective, isn't it? And as she comes in, it says she greeted Elizabeth. And the greeting in the Jewish community is shalom. That's the greeting, peace. And I thought, what a wonderful sense. Mary carrying the infant Jesus in her womb, and she cries out, peace. And all I could think of is that gospel passage in John at the night of the resurrection when Jesus comes to the disciples and he says to them as they are cowering in fear, peace. This is the experience of the beginning of the new creation. Mary says, peace to Elizabeth. Bearing the child in her womb. And it isn't that much longer when Jesus, having completed the will of God so much, given his whole life, that he says peace and ushers in the Spirit with a rush.